Kaylyn and Brandon wanted me to thank you all for being here and to recognize how important each and every one of you are to their relationship. They would also like to recognize all those who couldn't make it here today, as they are certainly missed but not forgotten on this day of celebration.
With 16 years of friendship, it was hard for me to pick out what I wanted to say. Some of you probably thought from where I was standing in the wedding that Kaylyn and I started this friendship, but it was actually Brandon and I when I was 14 years old. My mother was thrilled to meet my new BFF with a shirt four times his size and shorts that touched his ankle.
Well, yeah, I just want to say I'm proud of y'all, man, and I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I wish y'all a happy, long marriage. Because I'm going to be right here along for the ride for y'all. And that's just, you know, that's just it. That's it. Drop mic. Everybody hold their glasses up. And we're going to cheers to the bride and the groom. Cheers, brother.
Y'all like that? It's just nice. Oh, spicy. Hey, all of my friends, this is a boss friend. We ain't really worried about the loss here.
You have always been my inspiration, and I have looked up to you since the day that I can remember. The day you picked me up from school and you told me you were pregnant with my handsome nephew, I knew you were going to be the best mother you could ever be. The woman you have become is inspiring, and you are still the woman that I look up to, my best friend, half of my backbone, because Radiant's my other half and Mom is my full. But in all reality, you are both the definition of true love, high school love, you know, that hashtag relationship goals. But you're both my best friends, and I wish you, my nephew, and our new little blessing nothing but the best. And if anyone deserves it, it's you too. Now, if we can all pick up our glasses and give a huge, loud cheers to the amazing couple that we have all impatiently waiting for 17 years to get married. I love you guys.
Kaylyn and Brandon, you have professed your love by exchanging your vows, you have symbolized your commitment by exchanging rings, and you have expressed the end of your individual lives by pouring the unity sign. With all of this, there's just one more question I need to ask each of you. I'm turning up. Kaylyn, do you take Brandon to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both live?
I do.
Brandon, do you take Kaylyn to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both live?
I do. Ooh.
By the power vested in me by the internet, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Brandon, kiss your bride. It's my great honor and privilege to present to you guys for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Joseph Whidden. Thank you.
made school and I schooled her. But not like this. We can toss and turn, rumble, tumble, and twist. Anything you want, I give it. Fantasies will live it, so lay down and relax. Love of my lady, lady love of my baby girl. Spread your wings so we can fly around the world. Harmony, charming me, your fingertips are calming me. When you drop the kiss of Susie Q, you drop the bomb on me. Stretch it, flex it, flex it. Give me the permission, okie dokie, I bless it. Bless it like Buddha, Buddha as the best. We can lay down after love and put your head on my chest. My lonesome dove. Tell your man one time, what is this thing called love? I'm not quite sure as to what.